Hey everyone, welcome to Style Diaries with Shalu. Tap the subscribe and bell button. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm here to show you how to remove your blackheads or whiteheads. I know many of you are having these problems, and I myself also having the same problem. I have lot of blackheads on my nose tips, so today I'm showing you two methods to remove those. So let's get started. So I have taken some warm water, and into that I have dipped a cotton ball. Now you have to just place it on your nose or wherever you're having blackheads and whiteheads. Mainly we are having these problems on nose tips. If you feel it has started to cool down, you can again take it off, dip it into the water and place it over. Wait for some seconds or a minute according to your skin type. So now let's remove this. Okay. Take some more cotton and rub it off. Now take another glass bowl, and into that take some any kind of toothpaste, preferably white toothpaste. So today I'm taking my toothpaste, so take a little bit of that. Into this I'm taking some salt, and making a paste out of this. Now gently apply this on the area. Now wait till it gets dry. So it took around 10 to 12 minutes to got dry, and now it's totally dried up. So I'm taking some normal water and a cotton ball again, dipping into the water and rubbing it off. You have to scrub it with light hand, as it's having salt in it. It will scrub out your blackheads and whiteheads from your nose tips and other places. You can also take a new brush if you're having excessive problem of black and whiteheads, and scrub it gently. Now take a clean towel or a small handkerchief like this and dab it on your nose to dry it out. So you can see there is no blackheads and it became smooth. Still I'll be showing you the second method. So let's start the second method. Again take some lukewarm water and a cotton ball, dip it into it. And place it over your nose. After a minute, you have to take it off and rub your nose to remove the water.
This is a hair pin or bobby pin we call, and I have dipped it in warm water for 30 minutes to sterilize it. So you
have to on your nose, and you have to place it on the places you're having the problem, and then you have to drag it from upward to downward motion. Do not forget to do that, it's the same thing in the corner of your nose and the areas you're having much problem. Try not to use this method if you're having excessive problem of blackheads, and anyhow it's not getting removed, then only you can use this process and it will definitely help you.
After every method, you just have to wash your face, wash your areas where you have treated for, with normal to cold water, because you want the pores to get closed again, otherwise it will attract all the dirt from the outside and it will again create some blackheads or whiteheads problem. So I'm going to wash it off with cold water, then going to show you my final result. So you can see I have washed my face with normal tap water, and taking the same handkerchief I'm dabbing. My nose, there is, and the corners of my nose, there are no blackheads or whiteheads remaining, and it becomes smooth. So I hope you have liked the video and definitely going to try it out at your place. So do comment in the comment section to let me know how it has also helped you out. So see you in the next video. Till that, stay safe, stay healthy, stay at your home. Goodbye.